number of passengers traveling through TF Green Airport, though, continues to decline. Last month, the airport saw a 13% decline in passengers compared to the same month last year. 301,400 passengers were served by the airport. That's a decrease of 48,000 passengers. More than 3.8 million passengers used the airport last year. Now, back in 2007, before the recession hit, more than 5 million traveled through Green.